Money, 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 money. Are you kidding me? I'm just trying to get the stream started tonight. Look out. God damn. All right, let's do it. Everybody, if you're feeling the hype tonight, let's get some serious hype in this chat right now. I can't believe I'm doing this again tonight, but I am. I'm actually gonna need you guys tonight. This is gonna be a brutal night for me, I tell you. Oh shit! Look at that chat right now. This stream is popping right now. Let's hype it up.
No see Spud, what's up?
You guys just don't do chill, do you, out here? You don't even let me get the stream started. You just go, 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 go. Crazy, crazy stuff out here early on, man. Crazy, crazy, crazy stuff out here early on right now. Yo. So we got Chase Miller coming in with a 5 right there. We had Weston Peterman coming in with a 5 as well. What is good? Good to have you out here in the stream tonight. We had GG Enderboss plays with the 2. Chase Miller dropped 50. God damn, god damn. All she wanna do is party all night. This is ridiculous already. We ain't even got started. This is the Let It Play Tower tonight. We're doing it again. I can't believe I'm doing this again. You guys have been asking me every single stream to do this map again. And every single stream, I tell you guys how I'm scared to do it again. I really don't want to do it again. But I'm doing it again. I'm doing it for your entertainment. I'm going to put myself through hell and back for your entertainment once again. I think I've proved that I do this many, many times. But I am going to ask something of you guys tonight. I'm going to ask a couple of things of you guys. First thing I'm going to ask you. Is it possible for us to get to 18,000 subscribers on Spud Club tonight? Is it possible? That is my dream tonight. I don't know why, but you know when you just wake up and you vision something happening? I had a vision today that we would get to 18,000 subscribers on Spud Club by the end of the stream. Now, it's a mad ask. It's a really, really big ask, okay? Like, if it's gonna happen, we're gonna all need to just get everybody on this tonight. So I'm gonna ask everybody to keep hyping up Spud Club as we play. It's the second link in the description. If you type Spud Club, you can find it on YouTube. We need 1,100 people to find that channel or to subscribe to that channel tonight to make that happen. If you don't know what it is, Spud Club is my new channel. I'm posting all of my videos over on Spud Club and I'm streaming on Spudly. I've got another video going up tomorrow on Spud Club too. So if you support me, support Spud Club, it will update live on stream. And as you can see, we're about to hit 17,000 nearly in a minute, like it's potentially here right now with everybody obviously coming out to the stream. Oh, 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 thank you so much for the 199. MX MIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIII for a very long time. That's something to bring a throwback. The other thing to say very early on tonight is I do believe that I have fixed the PC. Well, not fixed the PC, but I have another computer set up right now. And this computer is doing everything that basically was lagging me before. So everything should be smooth. I am going to go to a medium to high for a setup here on settings. So let's just very, very quickly do that. But we will be underway here in a matter. And we've hit 17,000 already on Spud Club. Holy crap. This is a very good time to say, if you have not already dropped a like on this stream, go ahead and drop a like. And remember, if you do subscribe to Spud Club, to turn on all notifications. That is going to be the best way to do this. Right, where is this map right now? Where in the world is this map right now? I'm looking. I'm looking right here. I see people in the chat saying, yo, bro, just start the stream. You guys need to chill the fuck out right now. I'm going to hell and back for you guys tonight, all right? It takes a second to get started out here. We have a few things to say. I was watching Dr. Disrespect stream on YouTube the other day. The man doesn't even start playing a game for like 60 minutes. For a whole hour, he just has it running intros and he's just chilling. So I think 7 minutes to get everything started is not that bad. So you guys got to chill right now. I'm not going to be chilling tonight. I'm going to be going crazy out here. But trust me, everybody doesn't understand what we're going for out here for this. So if you've seen the first time that we played this map, you'll know this is brutal, dude. Dylan, good to see you out here again, man. No lag today, let's go. It should be all good. I really hope that it doesn't screw me, but I'm pretty sure I've got it all solved. I've got it all solved. Look at it. Smooth, smooth, smooth. We are good to go tonight. A little bit different, but it's all good. Everything is going to look fine for you guys. I'm just using like a different monitor now to see the chat and everything else. So it's like a little bit different from what I used to, but it is perfectly fine. It's going to work, and that is what we needed. So I'm glad to see that everything is going to be fixed here. Okay, we're going over that very, very quickly. I need to... Right, we need to read this very quickly. This has a lot of information about this map. So first of all, hold on, isn't there a thing? Okay, this map has definitely changed a bit since I last was on here. So you got a normal mode, which has sprinters, parasites, and no witches. You have an easy mode, which has sprinters, no parasites, and no witches. And you have a hard mode, which has everything. Right, well, this map was so brutal to me the last time that I played it. I think I'm going to start on the normal. Let's try this. I don't know what I'm in for. You can get weapons for 500 as well. We can get this weapon over here. Yeah, you son of a bitch! Oh, it's already happening. It's already happening. I'm trying to catch a case. The zombies are trying to catch a case tonight, I swear. Oh my god, I hate this map. I hate this map. Why am I doing it to myself? Why am I doing it to myself? Yo! DB Tricks with the 50! Thank you, bro. Oh my god, you have to properly restart the map as well because it glitches the guns. Dude, what is going on?
Easy 18,000.
Bro, big love, DB Tricks. I haven't seen you for a bit, man. Thank you so, so much for the 50 right there. I really, really appreciate that. And hell yes, 18,000 on Spud Club tonight. We're at 17. I'm gonna be pushing you guys to get that tonight. Like I said, I had a vision. I had a vision today, and I'm just motivated to really grow that channel. I want to get as far as we can possibly go with that channel. I feel like it's so exciting to be a part of Spud Club right now. So for those that are not a part of Spud Club, you got to get on it. You seriously got to get on it. 17,000 subscribers on that channel in 1 week says it all, man. You guys are really feeling the hype for it. All right, let's start this again. This map is absolute carnage. This map is literally the worst map in the history of zombies. I don't know why I'm even doing this, but I am doing this. Who the hell knows, man? DJ Waves with a 2 said, why do you do this to yourself? For you guys. I do it for you guys because everybody keeps asking me to play the map. So honestly, I sit here and deep down, I'd rather do something easy. But then it will be quite satisfying to say we did this. And also, this is the most perks there's ever been in a zombies map. So there's definitely things that motivate me to play. Right. We need to just go ahead right now and get ourselves 900 points and grab that gun. That's the one thing we need to do. All right. There we go. That's 900. Oh my god, man. This map. I can't even get the gun. I hate it so much. What sorcery is this? Oh my days. Oh my days. Give me quick revive. No. All you need is love, love. Love is all you need. Man, this is a brutal Moto map. I was Loco, by the way, with a 267. Big love to Loco. Thank you so much for the support, man. He said good luck. We're really going to need this tonight. Really, really appreciate that. Right, seriously now. Seriously now. I need to get a better gun here. Ooh, it's magic, you know. Never believe it's not so. Ba-ding, da-da-da-da. That's all I think of every time I hear that. Why is this map, like, why does this gun do this, man? Why does it go da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da every time you shoot the gun? It's like the weirdest thing. Cajal, Simple, Natalie, Jess. Thank you for being out here. Thank you for moderating. Shout out to Immortal Blade. Don't know why I'm calling everybody out in the middle of this. This is carnage. I'm crazy. I don't know what I'm doing tonight, but I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Braden in the chat. What's up, Braden? All right, we're focusing. Sebastian, thank you for the 339. Thank you so much. Hold on, bro. Got the Mozu. Now I'm running around the map. Gonna kill a zombie. That's a fact. Spit it on the track every day. That's that. Don't even know why I'm rhyming now. What the hell am I doing now? I gotta sit down. Gotta shut up now. Okay, I'm shutting up. I'm not gonna just like, I don't even know what I'm doing. Fuck! The fourth floor, dude. Why is the map so bad? Why is the map so mad? Why does the map make me so sad? I don't know. Dude, there's more of these goddamn things right here than when your house gets invaded by a bunch of flies. We need some bug spray. Seriously, where's the bug spray at? Now we got Brutus here. How? When do I even leave? Do you know what? I'm taking the opportunity right now. Move. Move and groove, baby. Move and groove. Through there. Crouch. Pop, lock, and drop it. Give me that. Move again. Two. I don't know where I'm even rolling to right now. I'm just running through the map. Give me a Juggernog perk. I was going to say a spell after midnight. Oh my god, this map is tearing me a new one. Oh my god. What is that? Yes! Why does it not damage him? Yes, damage him! Bug spray for you, bitch! Oh my god. What does that say? What does that say? Shield! Oh my god, it's called something crazy as well. Give me that! Yes! Yes, you goddamn... Hey, it's playing Let It Play in the map too! Take the Shelby. Hey, let's turn this up right now. Alright. Hey, when you get Let It Play in the map, you know it's a real deal. We've been drinking too much. Only thinking too sus. But you made me lose trust. I ain't never thought that I could hold you back. Oh crap. Yo, low gamer, what's going on, man? And watch out for the COVID flies. Seriously. These things are no joke, man. These things will take you up. They'll spit you out. Right, I'm really worried about my ammo right here. I did not know. Thank you, Charlo, the £1.99, man. No, I'm not with all the YouTube ways, to be completely honest with you. I may be a YouTuber, but I do my thing. Right, activated a checkpoint. You can now use a jump pad to teleport to this floor. Okay. We're right, coming in. What's good? Thank you for the 415. Holy shit. I'm dead. Oh, this fucking map. Shiver me timber. This map is brutal, man. That guy, you know, thank you for the 5. You never love what you do, man. Keep it up. Thank you. Thank you for your first ever donation. Big love to that guy, you know, 7 right there. That's hype, dude. I really appreciate that so much, man. Thank you for supporting my channel. CSAs. Coming in with a 2 right now.
On the flying ones, they are the worst and you kill them in few ammo. Also, the 20 points can help against sprinters.
All right, let's grab that then. The issue though, man, for me, is that every time you kill these flying things, they just respawn. So it's almost like you know, when you're at the pub and you sink a pint and then your mate buys you another one, it just doesn't really achieve anything because at the end of the day, there's always a pint on the table. You know, we like to drink with Spudley because Spudley is our mate. I just feel like this is the same thing. We like to come after Spudley because we hate him. So when we see him running around the map, we decide to spray goo at him. 7, 6, 5. I'm just... See? Look at that. You buy a pint, your mate's got you another one. He's back again. Absolute shite, this map. I'm telling you. Absolute shite. Right, let's move up here. Run me, oh, run me to the top of the map. What is that gun? Oh, the dual wields. I can afford that. Do you know what? Take a chance. Can you hit that up as well? Give me a gobble gum. Yes, please. I bet you I didn't have the good ones on, did I? God. Jesus, mate. I bet you I didn't have the good ones on. Bro, I have a immolation liquidation on. I do have Perkaholic on, though.
Ahar, matey. Shiver me timber.
Get that bread, get the headshot, then leave.
You're right. I want a fresh restart right now. I think I figured something out with this map. First, we're putting better gobble gums on. Secondly, we're not going to keep running up this map and doing all this crap, yeah? We're going to get this sorted early. I'm not playing about no more with this map. I'm doing what the map gives us. Since the map is using everything against me, I'm going to use a few things against this map. We're changing up these gobble gums right now. You said leave, I left. Thank you, Natalie, for the 5. And thank you for being out here tonight. All right, let's get this done right now. I'm serious, man. This map needs... You need the antidote for this map. And I've been trying to figure out the antidote for a while. We couldn't figure it out. Tonight, we're going to figure this antidote out. Where am I going right now? I need to go... God, it really has been a long time. I don't ever use gobblegum. So let's see what the hell we got right here. So we got self-med. In plain sight's awesome. Immolation's a waste of time because the box is just no good. However, points would be sick. Plain sight's obviously a good one because we can have that and activate that at any moment. That would allow us to do things. Self-med, I'm not going to be that much of a potato. I'm going to use some other stuff that's not that bad. Free perk would be a nice one. Let's go over free perk. There you go. All right, let's get this started again. Let's do it right. Let it play. Tower. Attempt 3. Third time's a charm. Tonight is the night.
This is my first ever donation.
Jake Johnson with the 5. Thank you for your first ever donation. Thank you for supporting the streams. Massive shout out to you, man. It really, really means a lot. Thank you so much for supporting me. What is the like goal? Hey, I mean, like is a prayer tonight. Drop a like on this stream if you want to support what is a brutal, brutal, brutal map and a brutal night for me. But sacrifices I make for you guys to try and bring you an entertaining stream, putting myself through a map that you wanted. So I'm going to do it again. I mean, it is Let It Play Tower after all, but I cannot say that I'm extremely thrilled to be here again. But I have to beat this map, man. I have to get it beat. Tonight we will get it beat. Stream does not end until this map gets beat. Another point to say, Spud Club, we're going to try and make it happen tonight. We want to get to 18,000. It's my new channel where I'm posting all my videos. It's the second link in the description. If one of the mods can get it in the chat right now, that would be hype. If not, type Spud Club on YouTube. Help us get 18,000 subscribers over there. New video will be uploaded tomorrow as well. Right. This time we're doing this. This is my time right now. This is my time, chat. All right. This is my time. Liam out here. Liam got it in the chat right there. My man. It will update live whenever we hit it. Yes. T-Stays with a 2.
The max amount of zombies will try killing flies until there are only zombies.
Wait.
Then train them and get some points with the Mach 9, and once a fly spawn, just kill it fast. One all or right, two all right. is okay, but don't let them stack and get slowly points.
Alright. Sweet, man. Alright, let me grab a gun. We gotta let it play anywhere again, and we got a nuke coming in as well right now from Squid. Squid at 0 with the nuke. Let's get some nukes into this chat right now. Hype stream as always out here. Thank you so much, Squid. Yo, we're at 17,100 on Spud Club as well. No message left for that donation from Squid, but thank you so much, Squid. Dude, big love. Big love to everybody getting nukes out here too. I need ammo. Oh my god. I'm really, really, really damaged right now. I hate how these things keep spawning, man. Alright.
I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. Invincible.
All right, we just got to focus on trying. He said don't let more than two of these things spawn. There we go. We've got zero. Now we're going to rack some points up real quick. If I can reload the stupid gun. It's so slow, man. There you go. All right, we're taking the tactics down right now. We're doing this, Matt. I'm beating this map tonight. Telling you. All right, give me ammo. Definitely not Brendan. What's up, dude?
Give me an L-E-T.
Give me an L. Give me an E. Give me a T. Give me a T. I would have slapped the table again, but I'd have gone down, dude. Thank you so much, man. I really appreciate the five. Oh, my. Wait, what? The nuke didn't work? Or did it work? Okay, these things are really stacking up right now. I hate this map. Hate it. Man, I'd feel great with Juggernog. I ain't gonna lie. Right, they're stacking up. Fucking reload, you shit weapon! Holy shit. Press reload a million times. It's like it's not happening. All right, let's go. I waste all my ammo just trying to take care of these things every single time. Then they just keep spawning back. All right, that's that. That's that. That's that. Give me that. I don't know what the hell I'm getting. Just give me that. Nice. Liquid Venom with the Let It Play right now. First Let It Play of the stream on the Let It Play Tower. Let's get Let It Plays out here. Oh, Let It Play. Oh, Let It Play.
I've been watching you a ton over this quarantine.
Thank you so much. Wow, dude.
Some good life changes coming up and figure you deserve some love.
Dude, thank you. Thank you, man. Let's get some love out here for Liquid Venom right now, dude. First ever dono. Been watching the streams throughout quarantine, bro. That's some hype right there, and I really appreciate your support, man. Let It Plays all day, baby. Let's go. Right, when are you good to move? I guess we just build points for a little bit and we move then, yeah? Oh, hold on, everybody. This is great. This is really good right now. Please tell me it works on him. It does. Oh, my God. Give me an it. Go. Wait, let it. Wait, what did he say? So he said let it. Do you mean let it play? Give you an it. I can't really do it right now, dude. Thank you so much. Definitely not Brendan. All right. I'm going to move over here. Yeah, we got zombies everywhere right now. When should I move? I have no idea. Oh, that's the one. That's the one. How do we get Juggernog to activate? That's what I need to know.
The electric thing on the wall to the left of the box. If you hit E2 times, you get a jug basically right off the start.
Wait, the electric thing on the wall to the left of the box. If you hit it two times, you basically get Juggernog right off the start. What? Don't tell me this is... Wait. Okay, I need to get rid of these things in the air again. All right, hold up here. What is this saying right here? All right. So I get some health, I think. That was so terrible. Holy crap. Squid. Why can't I get quick revive? Why won't it let me get it? Dude, what a joke, man. What a joke. Here's another one, man. You remember me? Haven't been in a stream for a minute. Much love from Texas. Squid, do I remember you? Dude, there's so many people that come out here. I see you right now and I got you, bro. I've seen so many people. So many people. I'm usually really good at remembering. Oh, mate. All right. Let's get this started one more time, bro. This map is ridiculous. Why did I call the stream streaming until I beat it? It's the light goal. Yeah. Maybe it is. I don't know. I really don't know. Somebody said, why when I turn on the power? Because I don't know how, man. I don't know how you even turn it on. Thank you so much, Squid, for that, man. It's really good to see you out here. Really appreciate the support. Orc as well. Logan with the one. He said, I usually do not donate to streamers, but you are special. You have such a great team, community, and a great career ahead of you. Believe in yourself and you will achieve. But dude, thank you so much, Logan, for the one. Thank you so much for the love, man. That means a lot, man. Michael as well with a 99 cents. Thank you. Right, let's get this beat, man. Get this beat. Look, the power you can't turn on. You see, you need the parts.
First, you'll know power in the bottom level next to the build bench.
Wait, let me see exactly what this said here. If you can't handle this map with 150, pull this... So I basically just pulled a lever to help me out and then died. That just tells you everything.
You can
right,
hit that thing two times and you can get it before you...
Right, no, we're not doing that. We're not doing that. I'm beating it without that. I didn't realize what that was. I really didn't. That's basically, it just gives you Juggernog off the bat, even though you don't have it. No, we're not doing that. I'm getting this without that. All right, I don't need some special help right here. We're already on normal over hard. We're doing it right now. Normal, this is the one. For those that are questioning what I'm trying to do here, I'm trying to get points so I can run up and open stuff to try and sort the power. That's what I'm trying to do. C says, thank you for the two, man. Right, let's
There's
get this
one
right
power
now.
Part near electric cherry and one on the box on the first checkpoint. You don't build directly, so care.
Okay, I'm going to try. It's hard when everything's chasing you down, but I'm going to try and make sure that I do it right. Give me that. Here we go. Right, this is the one right here. This is the one right here. This is the one right here. All right, chat, let's go. Pack-a-punch is such a dream on here. Should we be hitting the box on this map as well? What's the deal with that? Should I be trying to get rid of this gun and get something out? Oh my god. Okay. Right, I'll go with this for a little bit. This is a beast, actually. Yo, cooked potato. Yay, let's go, man. Yes, sub to Spud Club. 18,000 tonight is the dream. If you guys do not know what Spud Club is, it's my new channel where I'm posting all my videos. I'm streaming here on Spudly still as always, but all my videos are now posted over on Spud Club. Second link in the description. You can also just type Spud Club on YouTube, where you can see the link in the chat from mods when they put it in. Love to all the mods right now for obviously doing that. But yeah, the dream is 18,000 tonight. We're very much on for that. I'm beating this map for you all tonight. I'm telling you, stream is not going to end. Not going
to
end
love
right
your
now.
Videos and would love to meet you and suck your winky.
Thank you, brother. I appreciate that a lot, man. I'm a potato, man. I don't have one. Just a little potato, bro. Chilling out, trying to kill a couple zombies, you know? What the frick? Holy crap. All right, let's go.
Now we're talking a real challenge, Spud Boy, Big Boy.
You guys wanted it, you got it. As Dominic Brazil got it when he fought Deontay Wilder. His team said, you want it, Dominic Brazil? You got it. I say the same thing to you guys tonight. You want it, you got it. The stream is here, the map is here, hell is here for me, but hell is in my name, I guess, these days. Thank you. Holy crap! Anthony drops $29.64. Dude! I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. I'm good. Oh my god. Thank you so much, dude. Let it play in the background right now. Right, I'm hitting that stupid box up. Where's the gun? Oh my god. There it is. Give me that. Hidden Resolve, thank you so much for the $5, man. That's the one.
Only a shield, no guns slash perks. Power part locations on workshop piece. Screenshots, kid.
Alright, pro gamer over here, brother. Thank you. I will try insane if I do beat this one day for sure.
Bottle on the second or third checkpoint. I have to sleep now. Good luck, mate.
Dude, there's so many things, isn't there? Thank you, C-Stays. I appreciate that, bro. Nah, GG's for beating this map regardless. If you beat it on insane, you're insane, man. Fair play. Alright, let's go right now. Here we go. I'm moving. I think it's a golden opportunity right here. Bruh! Why can't I take the shield? Oh my fucking goodness. I can't even open the door. Is this fucked or something? What the hell is happening? What the fuck is happening? Give me that. It won't let me do anything. This map's a joke, man. This map's a joke. No, it's an enemy. It's an enemy. It's walking again. I don't know what the hell's going on here. Straight back, straight back.
Booyah.
Dude, I can't even cope with this right now. Please, please.
You son of a bitch.
What an absolute joke that was. What an absolute joke. We got pushed by the zombie as well. Right, well, I really wanted to build the shield, but I mean, we can't, can we? Let's be real here, so. It is what it is. What is that? Oh, I missed it and I went for it as well! Whatever. Quick. Never mind. Dude, this map is ridiculous, man. My gun's out of ammo nearly. Oh my god.
I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible. Who's trying to vince me?
Just keep going, keep going, keep going. Dude, you can't get a moment to even build the shield. It's ridiculous. Orc killer, thank you for the five.
Only a power up. You cannot pick up or open anything with it.
Really?
The path on the bottom floor is only a power up.
Wait, so that's why we can't. Oh yeah, I remember this. That's why it's confusing the life out of me. Is it stops you from opening stuff? It's ridiculous, really. Look, see, pact, it doesn't let you do it, does it? That's so silly, though. Holy crap, Bruce is there. All right, well, I'm just gonna go back to the bottom then, I guess. Lil, thank you so much for the 420, dude. Big love, Lil. Touched me. Well, I'm gonna need to get, like, invincible health or something to be able to do the shield. Like, it's just not happening otherwise. Right, we do really need to move now. It's getting actually ridiculous here. Get a max. Alright, let's go. Baby, let's go. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Right, at this checkpoint. So where? So the electric cherry machine is there. Apparently there's a piece here or something. I think I saw it actually. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I don't know. Dude, it's so hard to find stuff when you got all this happening, bro. Like, who in the world can have a look around the map when all of this is happening? Dead man. Deadman Blake, thank you so much for the five.
You got this spud. I beat this on normal after about 4 hours after your first video on it.
Well, here we are, man. I'm on normal right now. Let's see if it hopefully doesn't take me that long, but here we go. GG's nonetheless, man. I say GG's to anybody that beat this map. It's a crazy map. Oh my god. Big love to everybody out here right now. Okay, go into this gun for a second. Dude, I have the points right here. I just can't get a moment to do anything. There's too much happening. There's too much going on. Like, you can't take a moment to even... Like, where are the power pieces? I was told that it's by Electric Cherry, one of the pieces. But every time I get here, I just get destroyed. Oh my god, it's there somewhere. I think I got it. Where was the other piece? I fell back down again. Where was the other piece? Let me read this very quickly. The piece. Where was the piece? Pack is only a power... No. Somebody told me. Somebody literally told me where it was. Power locations. No, that's not where it... I don't know where it's at, man. All I know is one bite was by Electric Cherry. Where was the other one? Does anybody in chat remember what was said? Somebody told, like, said a minute ago. There was, like, three people that said about it. We were told literally, like, 5 minutes ago. I can't see it anywhere. It's vanished. It's on the checkpoint, somebody said. All right, I'm going up there right now. If we can get that on and get Juggernog, it would be so good. Top box, somebody said. The second box. Oh my god, please. You better be up here right now. I ain't playing. You better be up here right now. So, oh, there it is. You bloody legends in chat. Give me that gun. You bloody legends in chat. I nearly died. Now the question is, can I even get it built in time? Oh. Dude, this is so stupid, this map. So basically right now, I can't do anything until I can get a moment to breathe out here. And we can't breathe because this map won't let us. Until I get that perk or that power up that stops them attacking me for a second, there's no way we can build or do anything. There, there. Brutus is still here. Get it on. Oh my god, this map is ridiculous. There's hellhounds now. Bro, I so badly need these things, man. What is even happening right here? I'm so desperate. It's actually ridiculous how desperate I am. Oh my god. Please! Right, we're going up to Juggernog. I don't even care right now. I don't trust it, but I'm doing it. Oh my god, man! I can't! I just fucking can't do it! Can't get a second! Ammo's out now as well? Oh, for the love of god. I don't care. It's perk. Take it. Somebody said there's a 4-perk limit as well. 4-perk limit for crying out loud. But you have to, like, do something to get the perks to unlock. So, screw it. Taking all of that. And I'm just gonna do something right now. Like, hit the box and then run back down. I've had it with this. Gimme. What does he mean Teddy is off? Oh my god. Well, there we go. You know what? Pack it. I'm at a point right now. You can't even build anything, can you, when you pack? What a joke. What a joke. Alright, we just need to get that thing that stops them attacking me for a second. I'd be in heaven. Dude, what a joke. Yo, your boy kid coming in with a 10. Thank you, man. Thank you so much. Alright, this gun's no good. Seriously, man. I can't even build a shield. Like, it's the dumbest thing in the world. Perk limit. How did I get past the perk limit? You have to buy an empty bottle on the second or third checkpoint. So we basically can't get any more perks for ages right now. I'm going to try and move up this map real quick. Even though we haven't got the shield and I've been trying to get the shield for ages, we're doing it. I don't care. We're going as far as we can go right now.
Unlike floor 10, PhD would have been good. That sells empty bottles, you need to put a bottle of the new perk. Basically, you need to buy the extra slots.
On floor 10. There is a machine. Okay, we're looking for a machine. What is this? Oh, shit. We're at floor 9. This is a checkpoint right here. This it? So what does that mean? Does that mean I can buy another one right now? So you can buy... So I can get another perk? Oh, God. I might be dead. Oh, my God. That was a major clutch. Give me this, quick. Shit! Holy crap. Please let me build it. Chance it, chance it, chance it, chance it, chance it, chance it. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Mama. Just killed a zombie. I put a gun against his head. Pulled that trigger, now he's dead. Mama, I feel like my life has just begun. Let's go. And now they're coming to try to put me down. Mama, ooh. All right, we're going to stop doing that right now. Just keep moving. I need a gun to kill the zombies. Go, 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 go. Whoa, brother. Oh, this is a badass gun, actually. It so needs some more things. Right, you know what? I'm feeling lucky. Oh, shit. I've got one. Right, I think I need to buy another perk slot, right? God damn, son. All right, let's go. God damn, god damn. All right, go, 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 go. We don't have many points, but we're doing it anyway. Shake, welcome back, brother. Good to see you out here, dude. Why did I do that? What did I get? I am actually going to take that. It's actually pretty good. Right, spin to win. God, that gun is so bad. Extra credit. Please. Can't buy anything. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't know what I don't even know what I'm doing half the time on this map, man. I'm just trying to do anything. Like Spike, let's go right now. 2,000 likes. Let's get it. And Spud Club. Spud Club to 18,000 tonight. That is our dream. You guys have not already subscribed to Spud Club. We're going to need everybody tonight. We need 900 more people to make it happen. It's so many people we still need. Subscribe to Spud Club if you have not already. It's my new channel where I'm posting videos. Second link in the description. Or it is in the chat right now. You type Spud Club on YouTube. I have a new video going up there tomorrow. 18,000 tonight is the dream goal today. Right, let's do this really quickly. Yo, the mods are going mad right now in the chat with this. Big love to the mods for doing that. Thank you, guys. All right, we're getting point. Oh, shit. We just went to 17.2. 17.2 on Spud Club right now. Yo, big love, everybody. Thank you so much for your support, man. I'm sweating for my life right now on this map. Holy crap, we just shot up 100 subscribers when I said that, man. Shot up a whole 100 subscribers right there. That was crazy. Thank you, guys. All right, so I'm pretty sure that we can get another perk. So I'm going to retreat and then come back up again in a minute. Shit! This is crazy, dude. This is crazy. Matt definitely gets the heart rate going, let me tell you that. Oh, that's good. I got that slide right now. I can make it happen on the slide, man. What is that? That's the free one. That's the one we need. It's the one I needed the most. I've been crying out for it. Yes. Let it play, playing again in the map. I fell to the bottom again. I really need to get better guns than this. Holy crap. Yeah, we ain't getting up there right now. We've been drinking too much. All right, we got to move right now. What is that thing? Give me it. Jesus. Well, we're doing it somewhat, I guess, right? Or wrong. I don't know. I feel like we are. Oh, let's... If only I had... Right, I've had it with this. Taking a chance. There's so many points to be had here and I need them. Yo, I'm getting some points right here. Oh my days, man, no. Yo, I just got so many points, chat. Oh my god, you can't even run up. Yo, Orc Killer, coming in with the $5 right now. Thank you, dude. Really appreciate that, Orc.
PhD is up a bit, makes you ignore fall damage.
PhD's up a bit and makes you ignore full damage. Right, we'll go for that. In plain sight now comes in. The weapons are shocking. Thank you so much, man. Right, what exactly was this? We don't need fire cells right now because we don't have time to get them. Can't get that because I don't have any more spaces right now. I need to go and buy spaces. I'm going to drop every point that I have right now on spaces. Every single point. Oh, rip, you can't. Okay, never mind. Right, just get speed curler and I think dip. I know that PhD, we do need it, but I don't know where it's at right now. I'm not going to take the chance. I am going to open a debris, though. I'm going to move up a little bit and have a look around here. Oh, wow, there it is. PhD's actually right here. All right, we'll come back for that very soon. Dude, why could it not get the gun, man? What the hell? Screw it. Come on. Come on. Bro, it doesn't ever... Such a waste. Or maybe it's not. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's not. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. It's right here. Oh, yo, this is... Okay, this really shouldn't be a waste, but it won't even let you hit the box again. What a joke that is. You buy a fire cell, let you hit the box once, but I did get Deagle. Deagle could be decent right now. There's actually another opportunity to get it here. Oh, man. I didn't mean to do that, but the gun's actually good. Can we do it again? No, we can't. All right, let's do this. All right, these things are just... I don't like these things as much as I thought I would. Shield's back. Really good job we got it. It takes so much damage on this map. Fire that in there. Get that going. Holy crap, boys. Look at that movement. Oh my god, that was majestic right there. That was majestic right there. That is the maple bacon that you need in your life when you're having that hamburger. And I had some of that tonight, man. It was real good. Your boy, kid. Oh, my God. Right, where am I heading right now? I'm going up here. Seriously. Yo, thank you so much, your boy, kid, man. That means so much. Thank you for supporting and allowing me to do YouTube full time, dude. I like, really, really appreciate it. Thank you, bro. All right, I'm moving up here. I'm going to grab PhD right now. There you go. That's a big one. Wait, what? Wait, wait, wait. Ah, there we go. It's because I had the package gun, didn't I? There's just a dog falling down here with me. Right, we're doing very well right now. We've settled into this game, man. This is what I was determined to try to do with this map. We've settled in. Still crazy, but we've settled in. Oh, yes. I'm going to move up the map very quickly again. All right, we're going to go buy another one of those bottles. I want to get more perks here. We want to get all 33. That's my goal today. Every single perk. That's what I tried to play this map to do. Did I over... No, I didn't overrun this. Oh, we need Snail Slurpee. That'll be huge. That's the one I want next. No, no, no. Fuck, dude. Given the dire situation, I did not expect your help. Where's Joggernog? Where is Joggernog? Where is Joggernog? I can't think right now. Where is it? Where is it? Where is... Damn it! Just give me that. God, man! Now I'm in trouble. Now I'm in serious trouble. Right, you gotta hold out here, Gobblegum. You gotta hold out. Please hold out. Please. Just for a second, please. Give me that. Oh my god, yes. I really need to get a gun that's going to get me points, don't I? These guns are just not point builders. We're desperate right now. Please don't die. All right, we're good. We're good. We're good. How's my shield, by the way? Is my shield all good? Dude, I really need a point builder. This is ridiculous. Hey, that's one way to go for sure. Oh my days, I hate this gun. Yo! Wyatt coming in with the $20 right now. Thank you so much for the super spud, man. Can we get some love for Wyatt in this chat? Can we get some super spuds out here? Thank you, man. That's so hugely appreciated. Grinding my ass off right now.
Sure, you got this.
Thank you, bro. Thank you so much. A little bit better for the points, this gun. A little bit better. Still very risky, this map. I wonder what happens about that perk limit now. I wonder if I have to just redo it again. Or if it's all good, like I can just buy everything back. Dude, this gun's really good for the points here. This gun's really, really good. This is huge right now. Alright, that's nearly 7k. Oh, let's go! Oh, that was dodgy. Beautiful, beautiful thing. Jesus, if only we couldn't. Didn't have to just keep running around. We could just keep shooting them. Still, I'm getting so many points right here. Shield break. Alright, that's 20k points. We could do a lot right now. I'll get rid of these things, a lot of them in the air. Right, I'm moving. I'm praying that we can still go and grab all the perks again. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Oh my god, we have to do it all over again with the stupid machine. That is so stupid, man. Right, I think I'm going to run up here and just grab PhD immediately. Yo! I thought that was in the map for a second. Cool potato with the 30, thank you. So let it play. Ooh, let it play. Ooh, let it play. Thank you, dude.
Holy macaroni,
I'm falling. This is crazy, isn't it? This is mad right now. Thank you, Cooked Potato. Let's get Let It Plays in this chat. Let's actually grab one of them as well. Oh my, oh, you've got to be kidding me, dude. All those little areas, they really, really, it's like little traps. You just fall straight through them. That's ridiculous. All right, I'm going to go back to grinding the points again here. I think it's a smart play. Obviously, we can't really do much else right now. Just keep trying to build the game, man. Spud Club nearly 17,000 at 300 subscribers, everybody. We're trying to get to 18,000 today over there. If you appreciate my content and you want to support my channel that I post videos on, my new channel that's got to 17,000 in just over a week. I've got a new video going up there tomorrow. Some of the maps that you guys are going to see over there are the greatest preparation you could ever see for Cold War. Content exclusive that you won't see on any other channel is going to be on that channel. So subscribe, second link in the description, in the chat right now. There's loads of links for it. Or type Spud Club on YouTube. It will update. We'll know whenever we get there. If we do get there today, which is our dream. Kahal with the one. He said subscribe. subscribe to Fusions for the best Cold War content. He says, I don't know about you, but I'm so excited for it. Dude, everybody is so excited for it, man. Everybody. I have not been this excited for a COD for a while. Hype, to say the very least. We can't. No, I can't grab that right now. As much as I wanted to, we can't. Yo, we're up another 100 people. We're at 17,300. We need 700 subscribers today to make that happen, dude. I really believe it's going to happen today. Really do. Thank you to all the mods for getting the link in the chat. Thank you to everybody subscribing to that channel. It means the world, man. It means the world. All right, give me this. There we go. I'm just going to grab this. Just whatever. We just want to grab stuff. What we want to try to do is wait around here and then kind of just keep going. How? Oh my God. Look how far up this goes. All right. Oh, damn it. Oh, you just can't. You just fall down every time. It's inevitable, isn't it, really? It's impossible not to. Thank you so much, Liam, for getting the link out here, dude. Thank you, man. I really, really appreciate it. Like, I'm so excited for this Spud Club adventure. Like, so excited. Like, we're on for 20k this weekend, man. It's crazy. All right, let's move. If only we just could get more. Count isn't working. It does. It just updates every 100 subscribers. Every 100 subscribers, it updates. So we will know when we hit it. Trust me, we'll know. Bro, the Deagle now comes in. Somebody said, can you put the link? It's in the description. Second link in the description, or it's in the chat right now.
I'm pretty sure if you run into the sign by the pack that you instantly teleport to the checkpoint.
Sign by pack. Okay, hold on here. That could be extremely useful, man. Thank you for letting me know about that, Ricky. We'll try that now. Alright, so you're saying to go all the way back to the bottom here and we'll give that a try. So this thing. Oh, you can. So that's where it's at. Wow, I see. Okay. Dude, Ricky is an absolute legend. Can we get some hearts out here for Ricky? Helping us out so much right there. Big love, man. That's awesome. Like, thank you so much. Like, you're helping out so much. What a legend. What an absolute legend. Somebody said 20k tonight on Spud Club. Dude, I would lose my mind if we hit 20k tonight. But you know what? I think it's just too much to ask. I don't think there's enough people. As much as there may be 2,400 people out here, which crazily enough is enough people nearly to make that happen. A lot of people are already subscribed, bro. We need every single person right now to subscribe to make that happen. But thank you so much for the three, man. And hey. Oh my God, I nearly died. Let it play in the map again, by the way. Right, we're going to move right now. Oh, that is so good. So we can go all the way. Oh, hell yes. Thank you, everybody, for getting love for Ricky, man. What a legend. Helped us so much. Damn, I'm too far up. Never mind that. I'm too far up right now. All right, what do we want? I want that snail slurpee. I tried to get this before. No, I've already got it. What am I saying? I don't know what I'm trying to get right now. I'm just trying to get anything, really. We got PhD. What is this one? Is this a Feral Razor or Blaze Phase? Blaze Phase. Go on in, I'll take that. I'm just trying to take every single perk right here. Right, if we can land this perfectly. Grab Mule Kit, just... Fuck! Grab that one. There you go. It's another perk. Nice. All right, straight back down, keep grinding. Straight back down, keep grinding. I do need other guns here. That's not great, is it? Take that one. Oh my god! Dylan drops the 150! The first Let It Play, the full Let It Play on the Let It Play Zombie Town map. Let's get Let It Plays in this chat right now. Oh my god. Oh, this is literally gonna be I can't freestyle like this, man. It's too intense. It's too intense, but I still try. Everybody know I gotta grind, I gotta fly, I gotta ball, I gotta keep on running up the tower. Otherwise, the zombie's gonna call. I can't even rap, I can't do that. I gotta keep on going. Everybody know that when we play, let it play. Call of Duty be the game I play. Man, and I feel like I'm going crazy in my head, cause every time I'm playing on these maps, I'm in a dream. Or maybe it's a nightmare, I don't know. I'm playing on the screen. I can't do it, man. I can't do that. I can't even focus right now on what I'm even trying to tell you guys. Never mind freestyle. I can't even take it in right now, dude. This is too much. Way too much to take in, dude. This is impossible. Absolutely impossible to try to do this right now. Thank you so much, man. This is the run I really, really hope so. I'm going to be crushed if this isn't. Absolutely crushed. Nah, that's impossible to freestyle right there. Absolutely impossible. Holy shit, we just hit 17.4k on Spud Club. No way. Oh, and... Keep... I need to go. Oh, no. No, man! I might be dead here. Please, we just said this is the run. The jinx is real. Oh, you've got to be kidding me, bro. This map is so stupid. Please, don't die. This map is so dumb. This tonic imbued me with some otherworldly power. I'm not afraid of a little blood.
Could you just not do that?
I can't. I fucking hate this map. I literally hate this map right now. I hate it. I fucking hate this map! Oh my god, no. Dude, I need fucking 100 points!
Space.
Bro, What in the world is happening? I legit hate this fucking map with a passion. It is hell. Oh my god, why did they call it the Let It Play Tower? Why didn't they call it the Hell Tower? Fuck.
Who made that Let It Play track, bro?
Lil Cobain. God almighty, bro. I didn't even grab the shield, didn't let me. It legit didn't even let me just grab the shield right there. Oh, because I have the stupid pack-a-punch weapon. Can't grab the gun. Wait, what if you switch it real quick? Does it let you then? Please tell me it does. Oh, it does. Nice. I found a tactic how you do this right now. Go. Oh my god, I hate this map. Dude, guys, can somebody just please? Please, can somebody just please? Please, just somebody pray for me right now, please. Tell you what, this might not be half bad if we had actual stuff. Right, we need to grind points again. This is hugely, hugely important right now that we grind this right. Right, I want 20k and I want to go do this right. Oh my god, I don't have the points. What is that?
I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible.
Fuck me, I was mad right there. Oh my god! I hate this. I fucking hate this. Oh my god, the pack-a-punch gun has stopped me from grabbing a gun. I hate this map.
Praying for you,
I'm never playing this fucking map again. Once we beat it tonight, I'm never touching it ever again. The map can fuck off. The map can fuck off. It's an absolute prick of a map, this map. Right, run. My help. Ooh. That might help. Come get this one, son. Come get this one. That might actually really help. Holy shit. Holy shit, that might help. Holy shit. That might be the best Perkaholic I've ever had in my life. Right, now we need a bunch of points. Holy crap, chat. Holy crap. Feeling pretty maxed out right now. Don't know what's happening. Is that a nuke or is that just whatever I have? Oh my god, let's go. Right, we need to get a pack-a-punch in here. We need to grind some points right now. Holy crap. Holy crap. Dude, that one's even happening right now. I have no idea. He's nuts. Oh my god, Rami is out here again. What is up, man? Oh, let it stay. Oh, let it play. Oh, let it play.
Hey, Spud, what's up, brother?
I can't, just can't get a map. What's going on, dude? Welcome back to the stream. Mad intense right now. Really in this game, though. Really, really in this game on this ridiculous map. Look at my points right now, chat. Oh my god. Dude, why are the guns always so bad? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Right, I want to see how far we can go right now. Another checkpoint, there we go. Yo, Chance! Thank you so much for the $5, man. What is that thing for?
Now, and I appreciate you so much.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much for your support. Dude, first time. Part right there for something. Jesus, man. Thank you, man. That really means so much. Thank you for supporting me for over 2 years and thank you for donating for the very first time right there, man. Huge love, bro. Heck yeah. Heck yeah, let's go. Man, this thing's gonna run out of ammo fast. Look at this gun. It's good, but it's so like, the ammo's just gonna go. Koizies, what's up, dude? What's up, man? Good to see you out here, Koizies. Thank you so, so much for the 10, bro. Really appreciate your support, man. This is a grind. If there's ever been a grind, this is it. Right here. God, these perks are really helping out. Hold on, I need to switch this gun real quick. I really need that shield back. Got it. Holy shit! How many guns have I got right now? Dude, this is ridiculous. All right. You know what? Just take that and move. Oh my God. This map is brutal, man. All right, let's go again.
You want more?
God damn it.
Everybody always wants more.
Boys, he's with a five, yo. Another one opened. Another part, right? Holy crap. What is happening in this map? This map scares the shit out of me, dude. This map scares the shit out of me. Yo, thank you, man. That means a lot, bro. That means a hell of a lot. Oh, we're doing it. Tarot coming in with the 150. He said, hey, what's good, Spud? You better ace this shit tonight, dude. Everything in my power, man. I ain't leaving this stream about it. It's hellish as it is. It's happening.
A concussive blast of some kind that appears to have incapacitated our adversaries. Oh, the fetid stench of death hangs heavy in my nostrils.
Dude, what in the world? All right, let's just grind points. What am I even doing right here? We need to grind points. Get rid of this gun. It's useless. Too slow. That's more like it. Get that. Get it in the pack. Now let's get some points right here. Some real points. We need loads, clearly. It's a huge map. We need loads. Dude. Another five from Koizies. Or after they 499. Double points, that's good. 4.99 emote too much. Hey. Face. Thank you, man. How'd you like it, man? I really appreciate your support, bro. Gotta get the love of the monkey bombs. I could use them right now. Monkey bombs would be great in this game. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Good. All right, moving up the map. Fusions is good, dude. Holy crap. From this map's so brutal. This map is so brutal. Right, I'm gonna wait at the bottom and or try and TP up or whatever. But you missed loads, bro. This has just been nuts the entire time. I'm like completely in a zone in focus right now to somehow do this. This map's so ridiculous. I usually can like multitask pretty well, but this map doesn't give you any chance to multitask. That's another debris. Holy crap, it goes so far. The next one's there. We can't get it. Back down we go. Man, people saying it took like 4 hours to beat. Yeah, I'm not surprised. Spud Club's at 17.5. Wait, what? It says 17.4 for me. Is this thing glitched? No way is it at that. No way is it at that. Dude, that would mean we're halfway to our goal for today. Halfway. I don't know if we're... I don't know, man. I feel like it's going to be really hard to get to 18k on there today. I really want to get 18k on there today. It'd make me so happy if we could. So I guess I'll say it again. If anybody out here has not already subscribed to my new channel, Spud Club, the second link in the description. Or you type Spud Club on YouTube, you find it. We will know when it updates. I don't think it's 17.5. Somebody said it did, but I don't think so. Right, I think that's another door right now. YouTube grind is real, man. You don't understand like how motivated I am for that channel. I've never been so motivated for something. Like, it's crazy as it is. People look at it and would think I'm mad. Well, you have a channel which you've built up like this, you know, to this crazy size. But I don't know, man. I love like a fresh challenge, and it's an opportunity, I feel like, with that channel, Spud Club, to see if we can, you know, build one for videos, just videos. I really, really feel like the content I have is going to be so good, like, for everybody to watch, and going to be so exciting. So I just hope. That's all I could do is hope that we can, you know, get people to enjoy it. And obviously grow the channel. All right, let's do it, man. I should just go back down and grab another gun as well. Yeah. Oh, this map's like the biggest grind in the world, Lion. It's destroyed me, dude. I ain't gonna lie, it's absolutely destroyed me today. It's been so, so brutal. But we're here, we're fighting, we're doing it. Yo, what's good, Callum? Thank you for the $3.07.
She's watching the stream with her happy B-Day, bro.
Hey.
She appreciated it a lot.
Happy B-Day. I don't know her name, but happy B-Day to Callum's girlfriend. I hope you've had a really good day, and now you're getting a shout-out, too, with 2,083 people watching this stream. Master shout. Do you know what? Let's do one better. Let's get some just hearts in the chat right now for Callum's girlfriend right now. Hell yeah. That's hype right there, man. You done well, Callum. You done well.
Did you just not do that?
All right, I think we might have another door on us right here. Let's take a look. We do. Oh, we do. How many more? Bro, look how... Oh, it goes so far. Whoa! Whoa! Supersonic out here. What's the light goal? I said it for a million times. Like, I said it a million times. I ain't even gonna set it today. I just said just drop a like if you want to support one of the maddest grinds right now, because it's hell. Absolute hell to do this stream for you guys. This map is absolutely killing me. But you all wanted it so much. So that's... I don't even set light goals on maps like this. I just say support it. Drop a like, show me you want more of these types of streams, because tell you something, I could easily sit here and play something simple, chill out, kick back, but I put myself through this tonight because you guys wanted it. All right, let's get it. Yeah, we definitely didn't hit 17.5. The guy that said we hit 17.5, like, there's no way we hit 17.5 in Spud Club. Oh, mate, it's looking hard to hit 18k tonight, isn't it? We just haven't got enough people out here to, like, go over and sub. That'd have been the hypest thing, man. Beat this map and hit 18k over there. Oh, my God. I couldn't imagine how hype this chat would have been. Still a chance. Still a chance. Yo, good night, Liam. Take it easy, man. Oh, my goodness. Fuck me. Matt's got the heavy breathing going right now. I ain't even kidding. All right.
Once again, I maneuvered myself to a position of relative advantage.
Not sure what our next debris is going to be, but it's going to be heavy, isn't it? It's going to be heavy. Oh my god! Guys! We hit 17,500, look! We actually are still in this tonight. We can make this happen. Holy crap, talking about raising my spirits. Spud Club is at 17,500 now. We need 500 to get there tonight. Man, we gotta try. We gotta try, everybody. We really gotta try. We've really gotta try. That is like mad. Give me that. Nice. Trying to get these points to open these doors right now. Careful, these poles are made by the finest tailors. Oh my god, what happened? I grabbed like a gun? Didn't mean to do that. What game is this? Call of Duty Black Ops 3, dude. Alright, I'll move up here and I'm gonna open another debris. If I have enough, of course. We're going further and further and further. We're doing alright. Alright, there's that one. Give you a rap, dude. I can barely breathe, man. I can't be rapping right now. I don't think you understand how serious this is. If I lose this game right now, it's gonna kill me. Like, I'm not kidding you. This stream tonight is going to end my life. There's no way that I can do this all over again right now, man. I feel like I'm just completely and utterly destroyed right now. That's how this map's made me feel. I tell you now, if we beat this tonight, I'm never playing this map ever again in my life. Not one time. Not one time. I said we'd go for the insane mode if we beat this. No, hell no. We're never touching this map ever again if we beat this today. Ever. And I won't be playing any more of these types of maps either. I'm done. After tonight, I'm done. It's the final time. Time is it for me? It's 20 minutes past 12. Oh, you better not. Holy shit! I don't know what even just happened right there. Ooh. Where is the double points when you need it? Like Spite, hey, go for it. The biggest thing tonight, though, is trying to get 18,000 subs on Spud Club, man. We need 500 people tonight. It's so many people we still need. But I'm believing, man. I'm believing we can do that. If you haven't already, I don't want to keep saying it, but we really do need everybody if we're going to make it happen tonight. Spud Club, second link in the description. It's in the chat. Type Spud Club on YouTube. We'll know if we reach it. It updates. It's there on stream. We have to get that tonight, man. That's the ultimate finish. If we beat this map and we get that, oh my god. Imagine the hype of that. That'll be the craziest thing. I'm so like, I don't know, I'm just so determined to get it tonight. I had a vision, I told you guys. I know, I had like a dream of this happening tonight. I had a dream we beat this map and we got 18k. I don't know why, I just feel like it's destiny, it's gonna happen. But it's gonna be hard. Like, there's no question that it's gonna be very hard. Alright, nearly enough for two more doors. Peace all good? Yeah. So I've got the other one loaded up, Dom. Like I said I was gonna do. So I'm not even, like, using anything just but playing and streaming. Oh my god, I just fell back down a bit. And everything is absolutely fine, man. It's just Chrome. Just Chrome, whatever was wrong with it. Have faith about 18k. Dude, I do too. I don't know why. I feel like it's happening tonight. As much as we may be still really far away, and it's, like, looking really hard to get. I don't know. I think it's happening. All right, we're just going to teleport. I've had enough of this. It's too hard to run up this map. I don't even know why I'm trying. For some reason, I just felt like I'd run up and get kills on the way. It would be all good. And then we could, like, grab a couple doors. But this is the better way to do it. TP, go back down. TP, go back down. Right, if you failed, dude, I'm broken. I'm not lying. We've only ever failed a streaming until I beat it stream one time in my entire life. If I'm ever going to fail, tonight would be the night, dude. I'm not kidding you. If I lose this game right now, like, if I die somehow, I'm telling you guys straight up, I can't do this again. I literally can't do it to myself again. It will be a fail. Like, there's no way. Dude, Mad Max with the 50. Holy crap, dude. Thank you, bro. We actually can see the top as well. Money, 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 money.
I finally got a job after 8 months without one. Here you go, King.
Dude.
He's just his first time donor.
Major GGs on that, man. I bet you're buzzing right now. First time donor right there. Let's get love in this chat for Mad Max. Dude, congrats. And I'm really, really happy to hear that. And thank you so much. What a way. $50 first ever donor, man. That's pretty insane right there. Thank you so much for your support, man. It means the world. I'm going through hell and back tonight. So thank you so much for supporting and allowing me to, you know, do this full time with YouTube, man. Just your support is incredible, everybody. Mad Max, that is hugely appreciated, dude. All right, we have more points. We can open another one. I want to get, for some reason, like, enough to go for two doors. We're so close to the top. I can see it. This has been a grind and a half, man. It's like a solid 2 hour job to beat this map. You know that's a mad map when it's two straight hours. Like, you can't even stop. Alright, let's move. Alright, 11.5. Let's find out what the next one is. Look, there's the top. I couldn't even see. Straight back down. Holy shit. Cole, thank you for the 420, man.
First ever dono, love your content. Keep up the great work.
Thank you so much, dude. Thank you. Definitely gonna try to, bro. Big love for that. What time's the video up tomorrow? The video will be on Spud Club tomorrow around about 8 p.m. 8 p.m, that is GMT time. So try and do like a time converter if you live somewhere else. But that's 8 p.m. like UK time. All right, we need the shield again. That was close. I'll be destroyed if we go down here. I ain't surviving, I'll tell you that. If we go down, we're done. There's no way we're getting up and surviving it. No way. Pepperoni, thank you for the 3.
You got the semi love from Netherlands.
Thank you, man. I'm bouncing. I'm out. I can't do this. Right, keep moving here. Thank you, man. Alright, let's see if we can see what the next one is if we don't fall down. Look how close. Look how close. 12.5.
Could you just not do that?
We're so close, man. Hyde Gaming, thank you so much for the three.
When I get back and get service again, it'll be crazy to see what Spud Club is at.
I know, dude. That is going to be mad, actually. Dude, I can't even predict where it's going to be honest. I never thought we'd have 17,500 subscribers on Spud Club in a week. I never thought we'd even have close. That's why now I'm like super motivated for it. It's been mad.
Henry West Insider, which is 8.2 some vodka.
I know what it is.
I am now going the dishes after hoovering the house and changing my guinea pigs. When I'm drunk, I get productive.
Oh my god, nearly died.
Much love, Spud.
Dude, it sounds like you're having a good one, man. I feel that. I sometimes do the same thing. I don't... Currently... There's a double points. Holy crap. Holy crap, this is what we needed so bad. Yo, Eruptor, thank you so much for the five right now. What is hitting me?
Love the work, stay strong. The only perk you are missing is Tombstone to have all 33.
Oh, really? Thank you for letting me know, man. I'll see if I can find it. Let's get another one. Big love Eruptor, big love Young James, big love Hyde Gaming, big love everybody. Actually, if you got down now, dude, I couldn't do it. I'm telling you, if we get down now, it's over. It's over. We can't start again. Can't. 13,000. Look at the... Oh, God, man, we're so close. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We need to got another one. Another one done. We're up another point. What is the next one? How many more is there? A few more floors. Whoa. Right, I'm going back down. I ain't playing with that. There's about a million Brutuses right there. No, hell no. Hell no. Alright, let's get a gun. Let's go. Let's get rid of this bulldog. That's actually alright. That'll be cool. There we go. Just focus, focus, focus. Am I out of a shield right here? Dude, I feel like I'm out of a shield.
Looks like I didn't win Fortnite the other day, but I still want to become a member. Smiley face.
Thank you, dude. You can. It's just Fortnite, bro. You ain't got to win. You won enough games. How many do you need to win? I'm in a massive grind. Oh, this is mad. All right, 18. We need like 26 for two more doors or something. Man, we need so many points. It's insane. God, this is crazy. Please be a double points. It's a max.
Alright.
This is so ridiculous, this map. Yo, GG Ender Boss plays now with the 20. Thank you. Let's get some super spuds out here. Bam, 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 bam.
Won about 3 games the other day and like 5 yesterday. Thumbs
bro,
up.
Bro, you're nuts at that game, man. You're all good, bro. That's mad. Fair play to you, dude.
Spud works hard for us. Hit that sub button.
Thank you so much, Triplex Gamer. We need still 500 today. I really don't think we can make it, bro. Like, I've been optimistic. I had this vision. I feel like we were going to get to 18k on Spud Club today, but we need everybody right now. You guys, I'm going to say it again. We'll see where we get. If I really, really, really say it, I'm calling on every person that's here right now. Subscribing to Spud Club is exactly the same as subscribing to Spudly. It's my channel. I'm posting all of my videos over there now. I'll be posting another one tomorrow. I stream here on Spudly. I post videos on Spud Club. We've grown to 17,500 subscribers in a week. We're trying to get today get to... I feel like I've said this a million times, but I don't think it's going to work. But nobody's hearing me or something. But we're trying to get to 18,000 today. We're only going to be able to make it happen with all of you guys. We still need 500, and I don't even know how long is left in the stream, to be honest. Depends how long is left on the map. But if you have not already, the second link in the description. We'll know if we reach it. Updates live on the stream. Would be mad to hit that today. I've been putting in so much effort with that channel. I've got an exclusive zombies map deal with logical edits. So everything that goes on that channel is... You can't see it anywhere else. You can only see it on the Spud Club channel. So if you like zombies, if you want to support me, from the bottom of my heart, I'm saying this. I've never gone into it this deeply. It would mean the world to me if you could support that channel. It means so much to me. Like, seriously, if you respect this grind right now, all these streams, everything I've ever done, it mean the world to me. I gotta be holy God. Dude, we're up to 17.6. Can't even speak right now. We're up to 17.6. There is still a chance tonight that we can get there. Still a chance. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. That really means so much that we're... Oh, man, we're super close. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my God. Is he for real? I really don't know if I can freestyle this right now. I'm not kidding. I'm so like... La 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 la. Thank you.
I believe in you. Your streams have helped me through some messed up stuff and I've been around since 50k.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Is this EJ? I don't know if this maybe not even is EJ. I don't know. We usually have EJ always cracking in the Let It Plays. Izzy for real 17. Thank you so much for that. Thank you for supporting me since 50k. You've picked the maddest stream in the world right now to drop it, but you have dropped the Let It Play on the Let It Play tower map. So I gotta respect that. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you to everybody getting Let It Play hype and love. Let's just get hearts out here right now. Forget Let It Play right now. Let's get hearts out here. Seriously. This just you all make these streams what they are. You always support these streams like this. Let's just get hearts. Tell you, man. It's madness. Raphael with a 5. Thank you, Raphael.
You got this.
Thank you, dude. I'm believing. Alright, another... God, it still goes. I can't even see right now. There's legitimately another one. Yo, that's a lot of Brutuses. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I am out of here. Holy crap. Holy crap.
So close.
Dylan! We are, dude. Thank you, man. Thank you so much.
Not do that.
Keep going. Keep going. Right, next door was what, like 15? Oh, God. Oh, my God. That just scared the shit out of me. I thought I was dying, dude. I legit thought I was going to die right then. That would have been the end of me. That would have been the end of me. All right. Oh my God, I hate it.
Ooh, my goodness, what is that?
What the hell's happened? How do I leave? There. 16! Oh my God. 16,000 points, chat. 16,000 points, chat. One more time. I just have to go down here one more time. One more motherfucking time. Fuck this. Fuck this. Oh my god, this really is it, everybody. We have one final chance to get... It's not gonna happen. 18,000 subscribers on Spud Club. The second we dub this, we'd have like a double celebration. For dubbing this map and for hitting 18,000 over there. I don't think it's gonna happen. It's the second link in the description, everybody. It will update live. We'll know if we get it. I am so close to dub right now. I need 16,000. I think it's gonna be too little too late. We got double points as well. It's gonna be too little too late. Spud Club is gonna have to wait another day to get to 18,000. It's impossible, isn't it? So we're just too close. Look, we're here. We're literally here. We're here. I'm out of here as well. I ain't playing about on this map. I'm not. There's no waiting. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's no waiting as he falls down. I gotta get the dub, dude. I just gotta get out of here. This map has been hell. This map seriously has been hell. You miss one perk? I couldn't give one fuck if I'm missing a perk right now. I don't give a shit, man. I'm out of this map. I'm out. I'm getting out of here. Doesn't mean anything to me how many perks I have at this point. I just need to be out of here. Oh, thank God. Thank God. That was one of the worst things I've ever done. That was hell. Hell Tower. Forget Let It Play Tower. Hell Tower. Hell Tower. Eruptor, thank you so much for the one, man. Oh my God. I will never again. Never, ever again. You'll never see me play that map for as long as you live, guys. I will never, ever play that map again. Ever. The stream title was Streaming Until I Beat It. I beat it. Somehow. There was many moments tonight where I thought it was impossible. There was many moments tonight where I thought we had... Oh my God! Dylan! Dylan Gresley with $200! Holy shit, dude! What a way to dub the map! Holy shit, dude! Holy shit! Holy crap! Thank you so much, man! Thank you so much! Can everybody please get love for Dylan in this chat right now? Man, I'm trying to find my phone. I don't even know. I was trying to find my phone to see, because I can see the actual full subscriber count if I go to the dashboard of my channel. I was going to let you guys know where we're at with Spud Club. We're nearly at 2k likes on this stream as well. Thank you so much to everybody, obviously, you know, just for everything you're doing out here. Thank you to everybody for... subscribing. Thank you to everybody for liking. Thank you to everybody for donating. Thank you to everybody that's moderated. All the mods are amazing. Thank you to all of you guys for being a part of these streams. We are 20 subs away apparently from 17.7, but I think it's not going to happen today realistically. We've done incredibly still. We're a little bit short on getting to 18k today. I don't know why. I had a dream. Like I said, I had a vision that I thought it was going to do good. But yeah, man, crazy stuff, crazy stuff. All right, guys. All right. I need to just chill right now. Absolutely chill right now. That was something. That was something. So yeah, I won't be streaming tomorrow. Just letting everybody know I won't be streaming tomorrow, but those that don't realize about content, there's still content. I'll be posting a video on Spud Club tomorrow. So yeah, it's a really cool map. It's a hotel map. Little hint for everybody. Oh my god, DJ Waves.
You deserve it.
Dude, thank you so much. Man, I just need to breathe. Where's my water? Got my water over here. In the moment, I don't know what's happening with these two. Dude, thank you so much, DJ Waves. Do one more, bro. I can't. I'm completely and utterly destroyed after that map. Oh man. Baked 420 in the chat says, what was... Yeah, I'll talk to you guys for a minute at the end here for sure. What was Spud Club made for? So basically, I made a channel so that I can have one channel for streaming and one channel for videos. So Spudly is going to be a streaming channel like it's always been. And then Spud Club is like, I figured I'd call it Spud Club. It's like, I see it like it's the members club for those that want to see videos and want to see like other content from me. And have potentially one channel that could go a completely, you know, different way to another channel. So streaming is something that doesn't promote YouTube channels. So obviously with Spudly, I can't grow. With Spud Club, it gives us an opportunity to, basically the world is our oyster. We can go wherever we want to go. So I wanted to make it as a, it's a new challenge for me. And I wanted to see how, I believed that there's a lot of support out here and we see it in all the streams. I wanted to see how we can do on a channel with videos. Is it something that I haven't done for a while? So yeah, that's kind of what Spud Club is. But it's been incredible. We've got to 17,600 people over there in just over a week now. So it's been an unbelievable start. And the content that I have coming over there is mad. I have some maps which are going to blow your minds, get you really prepared for Cold War. We have some real good ones coming. But oh man, vlogs, I may post some vlogs over there. It's all the video stuff is going to be on Spud Club. That's why I keep saying to everybody to go there, because it's, we're trying to like go for all these crazy goals, you know. 20k by the weekend is kind of what we've been trying for. That's why we've been talking about it. But yeah, I'll speak to you guys now for like a few minutes here at the end while I just calm down, because man, whew, that was something. That really was. That really, really was. Hope Spud Club will make it big. I love it so far. Julian, thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much, Julian. I really hope it can do well too. It's keep zombies alive mentality that we've been saying for ages. I know you will never see this message. I tried to send it every stream, but love your content. I've been here for roughly 4 years. And as soon as I can afford it, I will donate. Gator174, thank you so much for supporting me for nearly 4 years, bro. I know you think I won't see it, but this is the ultimate time to ask me something. Chat's very slow, surprisingly, considering I'm looking at the chat. Everybody's always asking me to respond to them, read their comments, but they do it in the middle of an intense game. They do it in the middle of an intense game. So, you know, I'm sat here right now. I can see every word you guys are saying right now. We're chilling. Dylan with the five. What's going on, dude?
What happened to the keyboard cam?
The keyboard cam? So I was going to do it this stream, but then we had the issues with my PC. So today I just wanted to make sure that everything was working, as obviously putting like a cam on at the same time is going to just increase the stress on the PC. Today I've found out that it's definitely worked perfectly. So it should be all good now. But it was more that I needed to just test it, because if we'd started streaming on that map tonight and it was lagging, I'd have been toast, man. I'd have been completely out. You see what I'm saying? So I needed to test it today. But that's kind of the reasons. The best at Redemption. What's going on? I see you in the chat. Rogelio, we can't do another one tonight, man. We literally went to hell and back on this tonight. Hell and back, man. I'm telling you. I'm Mr. Lagger in the chat. I love your content so much, Spudly. Keep up the good work. Loving the second channel too, man. Dude, that means so much. Thank you so much, man. Shiver me timber. Fusions with the five. What's going on, man?
Life is starting to look up. I'm starting to enjoy life and starting to feel happier. Thank you for the advice you've given me and the love and appreciation you've shown me.
Dude, you're more than welcome, man. Hell yes, bro. I'm really glad to hear that. Really, really, really glad to hear that. Thank you. Trixie, this was a challenging map and a heart. Oh my god, it really was. That was madness. Yo, thank you so much to Joe and Galaxy both getting the Spud Club link into the chat right now. I appreciate it. Good to see you out here, by the way, Galaxy. I know you've been here today. I've just been so occupied. I wasn't able to see anything in the chat or really even take a moment to even think where I was. Gin Camp was the best cam. We could, but I won't be having any drinks until the end of this month. I'm on a bit of like a dry month from the drinking. I do this like every once in a while. So I did it in, I think we did it in January this year. And I'm doing it again now in September for the most of
when
September.
When they put Activision games back on it, use GeForce in the future, now stream games. It's cloud-based, can run 400 FPS.
I've heard about this. I literally heard about this earlier today, which is mad. And now the fact that you're bringing this up. I heard it. So you can stream and it doesn't like use any of your... Yeah, I fully heard about all of this. I'm going to be... There's so many things. I saw something today which was mad, right? Hear this one, guys. So I saw today this video of this guy who has a sledgehammer. And he slams the table. Now, listen if I slam the table. Obviously, you can hear me slamming the table because that's just what happens, right? If you slam the table, you're going to hear that. Wrong. There's this new thing with a graphics card now that you can enable... You obviously have to have a good graphics card. I think mine could handle it, so I'm going to look into it. This guy has a sledgehammer, right? He's slamming the table like crazy. You can't even hear anything. Like, it's like he's not even hitting the table with a sledgehammer. And you can hear every word he's saying super clearly. It's madness. It's absolute. I was watching it and I was like, there's no way this is happening. Rax coming in with the two. So 33% of us need to sub to Spud Club. I mean, as much as you may say that, the issue is I think everybody's already subscribed, dude. The issue is everybody's sub. Like, we're super close to obviously getting 17.7, but I think it's just, that's the problem. Wait, it's not single? Wait, what are you saying right now?
Dang, just missed the stream.
Tony Davilia, dude, I'm telling you, if you want to watch something insane, go back and watch it. We beat this map. We fully beat this map tonight. Fully beat this map. Now, I'm just kind of like calming down and chilling and talking to chat for a little bit, because everybody's always out here always asking me why I'm not talking to chat or why I don't respond. So it is what it is. I'm just kind of chilling with you guys for a little bit right now. And I end it in a little bit. Somebody's hitting on me. I have absolutely no idea what is going on. I never do. No, it was the RTX. You need the RTX graphics cards for that whole voice cancellation thing. No, it is crazy. It's really mad because, like, the thing you guys got to understand, right, is that people spend thousands to, like, properly set up studios, you know, to soundproof and everything so that the sound doesn't carry. I can't believe that there's this thing now that you could hit a sledgehammer and you wouldn't even know that somebody's next to me doing that. I could be out in the middle of the street and there could be people screaming and shouting and you'll just hear me speaking to you. Like, that's nuts. People will go to festivals in the future. I was saying this today. Somebody will be at a festival and they'll do a live stream and you won't hear anything but the person talking to you. It'd be crazy. Like, it's crazy to think where technology is going and where it's going to get to. Like, it's mad. Young in the chat, what's going on, man? Back in the day, Spuds would see every single comment. It was, I mean, yeah, but I wasn't playing as intense maps and wasn't as many people, was there, so.
Discord has that noise cancellation thing, it's sick.
It does, but it don't work like that. If I was hitting the table with a sledgehammer right now, trust me, you'd hear it. You'd hear it on anything. You'd fully hear it on anything, right? Brink in the chat, good to see you out here, Brink. Do I give out moderators? I do give out moderators. There's a lot of people out here that I could think about, and I do. This is a good time, man. When I see people out here right now, you guys always going on about being moderators out here. You know, I'm always looking. I'm always looking to see people. You know, this showing people that are out here right now. People that are all the way at the end of the stream. Being with us throughout the stream. I'm keeping my eyes on it. I see. I wish I could put the face cam on right now. It's not. It's all cooked up to the other computer. I would have. I'd have put it on here at the end and we'd have just chilled for like 20 minutes. But very, very soon, I'm going to get it going more. I literally need to just get some cables. This PC's saved me today. It stopped the lag. But it just wasn't the day today to get the face cam and all that when I had these PC issues last stream. Chibi Bear with a 2, do you have any advice for starting a gaming channel? I feel like I say the same thing with this all the time. It's about the quality. It's about the quality for me. You know, you could be the same as anybody else and throw up a video on a channel, but not really have the correct setup. I think the biggest thing I could ever say with it is 1080p 60fps quality. Good microphone. If you want a good starting microphone that is chill, hit up the Blue Yeti. It's very, very good. It'll do a good job. Trust me, it is decent. You've then got to figure out the content and a schedule. That would be what I would say. So that would be my advice. But enjoy it, have fun with it, and you can do good. You can do very good. You gotta believe as well. You're stalling? I mean, not really, man. I'm just chilling with you guys at the end of the stream. I said, like, everybody's always wanted me to talk to them in the chat. So we've just gone through a crazy, crazy time. So I'm just kind of having a chat with you guys for a little bit here. I've only been talking for about 10 minutes at the end here. I'll go for like another 5-10 minutes and then I'll end it and chill out. Scared to let it play tower? I mean, as much as I may be scared and it may destroy me, I have got it beat now. I can say I beat that map. As crazy as it is, I beat it. I beat it, so that's a good thing. Design student here. What is something that you wish you have to improve your YouTube lifestyle? People outside of it that have more time. So a lot of my friends work and obviously have their own lives. They're not just sort of always about. So one thing that I think you can suffer from with YouTube is being too connected to it. You can be way too connected to it. Even more so with a coronavirus lockdown, I could easily sit inside for a week, 2 weeks straight and just not see anybody. And that comes down to, obviously, like I say, coronavirus, lockdown, but also the fact that they're working, I'm working, we're all just working. So balancing, I would say, is the biggest thing. There was a girl, oh, I can't remember her name. There's a girl that has like 10 million YouTube subs. She's really, really big. And she went on this, somebody out here might know, she went on this channel. He's like a doctor who does like interviews with people. And she was speaking about this, and everything that I was thinking, she was thinking. She said the exact same thing. YouTube and like whatever it is you do, you need to balance your life. I'll be real with you all. I never balance my life. Never. I never balance my life. I always committed to YouTube too much, to the point where right now, if I wasn't doing YouTube, it's like I'm always kind of in that mindset. So I don't ever have like a break. Like I'm the type of person who goes on a holiday, but I'm still not fully on holiday because I'm always doing something or thinking about something that's relating to YouTube. Just like a never-ending grind. Dr. Mike. Yeah. Natalie was the person that actually linked it to me. It was Dr. Mike, yeah. What was the YouTuber's name? What was the girl's name that was on there, Natalie? What was her name? I can't remember what her name was. Dragon Flames, thank you for the 99 cents. Man. No, let's do it at the same time.
Gonna get some rest. GG's. Hard.
All good, man. Best of luck with it. Go smash it, bro. Hell yeah, man. No worries at all. Get yourself to bed. You're gonna smash that for sure. And then Dragon Flames with the 99 cents as well. Thank you. Can I try Octagonal Ascension again? Maybe. It won't be today. It won't be tomorrow, but maybe. Maybe. Brandon in the chat, what's going on? Do the miss freestyle. Dude, I can't, bro. I'm telling you. I'm just absolutely destroyed tonight. Like, you guys got to realize how crazy these maps are and how much they take out of you. Trust me, I'll make it up on a stream which is a bit more chill. You know I usually get you guys with it, but it's late here and I'm just shattered. Absolutely shattered. I'm asleep like a baby tonight. Saggy boy in the chat, what's up, man? Emma Chamberlain, yes, that's who it was. Emma Chamberlain, if anybody knows Emma Chamberlain, she was saying the same things that I have thought with balancing your life with a YouTube channel. Colin, love to all of you guys. The community is amazing. I look forward to coming home and spending time here. I love you all. Best night's sleep. And I'll be back for the next stream, dude. Thank you, man. Thank you. Ignoring you? What do you mean, Nolar? What do you mean? What do you mean? What is the worst BO2 zombies map? I don't know, you know? It's a good question. I really don't know. What do you guys think? What's the worst BO2 zombies map? In before people say transit. Dragon Flames with a 299. Thank you, bro. Another one. As much as people may hate on transit, right? I like transit. The reason I love transit is because my channel blew up on transit. My channel blew up. Like, I had the stream of my life on transit. So it's hard for me to really hate transit. There is things about it that trigger me, but then there's things that trigger me about the other maps. Origins, maybe. I actually don't like Origins. I never did. Origins probably is my one that I hate the most on BO2. I just don't like all the mud and the panzers and all the shit you have to do to set it up. It just triggers me. It's like, I want to get in, I want to kill zombies. I want to be doing, like, the big things early. But with that map, you spend 2 hours to get it all set up. Watkins, thank you so much for the one, man. He was saying Die Rise. Nah, man, I Origins for me. Origins the one, I would say. I don't love Die Rise. I don't hate Die Rise. It's like, I can play Die Rise and have a good time, but I don't... I wouldn't say that, no. Origins 100% would be the one that I dislike the most out of those ones. Everybody's saying about, oh, they hate this map. I hate this map. I love this map. I hate this map. 2k likes. Yeah, I mean, we're 1.9. 1.9. Can we get to 2k likes? Let's see what's happening right now. I don't know. I don't know if there's enough people out here. 17,700 before the end of the stream. I'm pretty sure, actually, Spud Club is about 10 subscribers away. I'm just saying, by the way, guys. Yeah, it's possible, Finley. We're literally 10 subscribers right now away on Spud Club from 17,700. I just checked. So it only updates by the 100 on Social Blade, which is what we're going through. But on the actual dashboard, it's like it's 17,690. So we're 10 subscribers away from that updating. It's not 18, but it's still... It's a step closer, right? We're moving through. Link is in the chat. There you go. Joe's got it. Or it's the second link in the description. You got donated 5.2k today? No. Definitely not. That's the top highest donation ever on any stream I ever did, man. Not this stream specifically. I think if it was the biggest one today, everybody in the chat would be going on about it right now. Bum, bum, bum. Little Spud is snoring in my ear. I'm not going to lie, Natalie. I'm not a big fan of that dog. I'm really not. I think it would drive me crazy, that little... Whatever you want to call him. I don't know what you even want to call the guy. Little Spud? I don't know. I'm not a big fan of him. I love dogs. I don't know about that dog, though. He's just a little rascal. What time is it where I am? It is 1:09 a.m. 1:09 a.m. Yo, we hit 17,700. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Well, there you go. I think that's a perfect way to say good night, right? I think that's the perfect way to say good night. All right, everybody. All right. Well, to all of you guys that have been out here tonight, I want to say thank you. Thank you so much for being a part of the stream. Thank you to all the moderators for moderating the stream. Thank you to everybody for donating. Thank you to everybody for liking. Thank you to everybody for just being out here tonight. I really, really appreciate it. But on saying all of that, I'm going to get some sleep. And I'll see you guys in the next one. We did beat it for anybody that's joining right now. Yes, we did beat it. Somehow. It was mad, but we did it. We did it in the end. So take it easy, everybody. And I'll see you guys in the next one. I won't be streaming tomorrow, just to let you all know. But I will have a video going up on Spud Club. All right. Catch you guys in the next one. And good night.